The name's Fox. Fox McCloud. I'm the leader of Star Fox, an elite fighter squadron established by ex-Cornerian flying ace James McCloud, my father. 5 years ago, my father was hired by General Pepper of the Cornerian Army to investigate strange activities on planet Venom. He never returned. Despite being a backwater little rock in space, Venom had become the base of operations for Andross, a crazed and banished scientist. Three pilots flew out on that mission. My father, James, his best friend and wingman Pepe Hare, and Pygma Dengar, an honorless slimeball who volunteered for the assignment. Turns out Pygma was working for Andross the whole time. No one saw it coming. Pygma betrayed Pepe and my father and led them straight into a trap. In the chaos that followed, my father sacrificed himself to create a diversion so Pepe could escape. Barely making it home with his life, Pepe knew it fell upon him to report the courageous last moments of James McCloud. At the same time, he delivered the news that Andross had amassed a terrifyingly huge army and intended to conquer the entire Lylat system. And so began the Lylat Wars. Five years have passed. The battle between the Cornerian army and Andross's forces is spreading to every planet in the Lylat system. To carry on my father's legacy, I brought Star Fox out of retirement. I've got the latest technology, and I'm filling the team with pilots I know I can trust. Slippy Toad, a close friend and a gifted mechanic. Falco Lombardi, a hotshot flyboy who's got your back when the going gets tough. Pepe Hare, my father's old wingman, a seasoned pro and the glue that holds the team together. That brings us to today. While en route to planet Corneria, we received an urgent message from General Pepper. Apparently, Andross's army appeared out of nowhere and launched a full-scale attack on our once peaceful capital. Now's our chance to honor my father's legacy and restore the Star Fox name. You hear that, Andross? We're coming for you!